Hey guys, welcome to the very first episode of our brand new series, Let's Haste More Speed.
Over the past few weeks, my brother and I put together some amazing content that we're really excited to share with you guys.
We've proudly teamed up with Drift Limits, who's given us an amazing opportunity to drive a range of sports cars on this official racetrack.
That's right, we'll be giving our personal reviews along with some brief technical analysis. If you're under 17 without a driver's license, then stay tuned because we're going to show you how you can do this too.
So let's get straight to it. Today, we're going to be driving the Audi R8.
The R8 has a 4.2-litre V8 engine that's perfectly matched to the slick 6-speed manual transmission with a sophisticated 4-wheel drive system. It boasts 423 brake horsepower with a 0-60 in just 4.5 seconds.
I'm really excited to see how fast it goes.
Sounds great, Ash. And while you're over there, I'll be driving the Aston Martin Vantage V8.
The Vantage has a 4.4-litre V8 engine. It's also connected to a 6-speed manual transmission. With a 380 brake horsepower and a 0-60 in just 4.9 seconds, this car picks up speed with real intent. Stay tuned for an exclusive 50% off Driver Club GT and under 17 experiences at Driftless.
I'm really looking forward to see if it handles as smooth as it looks.
If you enjoyed this, then like, follow and subscribe for more content.
Yeah, I'm really excited.
Coming over.
This is
JC, our Drift Limits instructor. He's a cool guy and he's really funny too. He definitely knows his cars and his way around the track.
If you would like to put your foot down on the clutch, okay, and you start her up on the key, okay?
This is the James Bond car. So you are now Jane Bond.
All right, okay.
You are in a Bond film. You're a Bond girl now.
Okay. Brilliant. Keep your foot on the clutch.
Yep.
When you're ready. Big V8 engine. You good? Into first gear. Okay, when you're ready, let's slowly go out. Okay. Nice and light, nice and easy. It's a long clutch. Nothing bad. Okay. Carrying on to the circuit. So, ready? A little bit of power. Okay. A little bit of power. Good. And then when you're ready, you go into second gear. Into second, well done. Really good, Ash.
Just down?
That's it, straight down. Well done. Ready, we're going to go into third gear. Go.
1 second.
Just a bit power. Off that clutch. More power. Straight line for a bit. More power. Bit power. More. More. More.
More.
More. More. Lift and brake. Lovely, lovely brakes. Yeah, you like the brakes?
Yes, definitely a lot of stuff in the car.
How about we do third?
Okay.
Are you ready?
Okay. So it's really a definitely different style.
Oh, isn't it? Doesn't it feel different? Ready? Go. Well done, you. Brilliant. Brilliant.
Amazing.
Oh, what did you think of the Audi R8?
I love it. I love it.
Okay, so now we're going to go back into the pits. So, second gear. Okay. Good. Back over to the pit. You're going to park. Well done! Ignition off.
Ignition turn
off.
Oh, that was amazing.
That
was epic. Thank you.
You're welcome. Really, really good.
Boom!
Amazing.
Yeah, that's why you put your foot down. What do you think of that? Is it fast?
Yeah, it's fast. You can. Oh my god. Yeah, you can feel the.
You can feel exactly what's really going on. This feeds energy into you, doesn't it?
it just makes you want to just go full out.
I've always said with this car, when people go out on it, it's like a plug.
Yeah.
You just, your nervous system becomes part of the car.
Yeah.
You just know what's going on. It's
like another part of you becomes you.
Exactly. It's like an extension of your own body. And that's a good place to be in the car. Yeah, well done. Glad you got that feeling. Okay. Not everyone has that. Well done.
Thank you.
Well done.
How was that? Brilliant.
I loved it.
It?
Oh my gosh. It's like you was one with the car.
Driving the R8 was just amazing. A lot of stopping power when you need it. I felt like I was one with the car, and yeah, I just loved it. Overall, I'll give this one about 8.5 out of 10.
That was good. Amazing. The Aston Martin was incredible. It is definitely an amazing combination between luxury and speed. For me, this would definitely be an 8.5 out of 10.
If you would like to book a driving experience, then simply visit driftlimits.co.uk, where you can easily book online. They have an outstanding range of race cars, supercars and luxury cars available.
And if you're 11 to 16 like us and you want to drive cars like these, then follow the link in our bio and book your place on the Under 17s Motorsport Academy.
Drift Limits offer an intense course for young drivers where you'll receive a one-to-one tuition with a qualified instructor on an official racetrack.
No driving license or previous experience necessary.
Once you complete the course and pass your assessment, you'll receive a Motorsports Academy license, which will enable you to book your very own driving experience. It's as simple as that.
Spaces are limited, so book now.
Use the promo code SPEED50. This will grant the first 100 people 50% off all the Blast, Thrill and Versus experiences on their website.
That's it for today's episode. We'd like to say a big thank you to all the instructors here at Drift Limits.
If you enjoyed this, then like, follow and subscribe for more content. See you next time.
Thank you. Next time on Less Haste, More Speed.
I'll be driving the Shelby GT500 Mustang.
Whilst I'll be taking on the mighty Dodge Charger V8. Don't miss it.